Rulebuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing you can't do to your opponent in this match.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Telling her own position, you are way out of your depth here. And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence. A competitor must be cunning, calculated, and move with silent speed.
Penny predicament, shoulders down, and pops the shoulder up.
Too early in the match to end it.
Back step! Ouch!
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Up and
face first. Flapjack.
Pow. What a shot.
Ooh, planted knee.
Ouch.
Elbow smash.
Double up.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
And stutter. Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive. The top rope.
Whiplash neck breaker. Can she do it here?
The pin's broken up. Oh, could this be it?
was inches away from three.
Millimeters. Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
She lets her out of the submission. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
Kicking out in time.
She just won't stay down.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are up.
To rise up to something catastrophic.
Jumping knee strike.
That thing's not going how she'd like.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Oh, it's raking the back.
Hooked up. Corner.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Put into place. Burying knees into the body.
So much damage inflicted.
Well, she's got the head sitter cinched in, and this is just torturous.
Look how she's raining down those elbows.
She's got her in her sights.
Bam! Right back with a reversal. The hold.
It could be over here.
This is it. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Did you hear that impact?
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Quite an effective counter.
Chance to bask in her effervescence.
Counters that. Look at this, going counter. drop kick. And she's delving deep in herself to pull off that offense.
Yeah, she is giving everything she has left.
She flips it back on her. And another counter.
There's pressing.
Added damage.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Kick to the gun. Ooh, brutal form. Flipping backstabber. Cover. Two.
And gets the win, beating the odds in this triple threat.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars